about popsicles?
Oh, dumplings.
Dumplings.
We do popsicles, but today we make dumplings. So we're doing this for the Mandarin Church fundraise. And yesterday we have a few people came over here. We made about 2,000 pounds of dumplings yesterday. So today, well, thanks to everybody's support. And I think we did good. So thank
excellent.
You.
How much did you raise?
How much? $700, $800.
Wow! Excellent. What are you going to do with the money?
For the retreat. We use it for annual retreat. Over at Asilomar.
Excellent.
Yeah.
We look forward to many more dumplings.
Can I try one of those?
So what do you want to say about these dumplings?
Well, I have to say first, this is for Callie. Because Callie...
Okay, thank you.
Alright.
Sorry, I only want my mic. These are great.
What are you doing?
Tell me about these dumplings. They were made with love. That's what it's all about. Thank you.
Yeah, every single one of them.
So what was it like yesterday, making them?
What was that?
What was it like yesterday making them?
Back thing.
Tom, they know I can get up for Sunday service anymore.
He didn't know the dough. So I'm just sitting around too, you know, telling people what to do. So the easy part. So
I'm just going behind it. I use my mouth.
Marketing.
Yeah.
You did a good job.
They said maybe once a year.
Yeah.
It was very good. All
reason. We're very proud of you. We're so proud.
From 9:30 to 6:30.
Amazing.